Today we are doing a massive shopping trip. Where are we, Chloe? What's the shopping place called?
Westfield.
Westfield, London.
Stratford City.
And where else are we going? What's the other place we're going? Kingdom, what's it called?
Camden Town.
We're also going to Camden Town. So keep tuning for the video, guys. And we're going to go to all the good shops, Victoria's Secret, you name it, we're going to go there. What shop are we going to now? See you there, guys.
Okay,
let's go to Victoria's Secret. Let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.
tiny Aikido in it.
Oh my god!
I love Prosecco! It's lovely, isn't it? They will do it. So nice.
What are they doing?
There's another one here. There's a map. Is that the... They look ridiculous. Oh, I'm getting a stare from that one.
So?
I'm getting a stare from that woman with the bandana. Oh my god, there's a whole gang.
I just want to end the video by showing you what I bought from the stores I went to. So in Victoria's Secret, I grabbed myself two bras. A white one. No, like a palish and like a black one. And then I got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven pairs of pants, and I got one pair free. So these are the most comfortable things. They're like swim material. They're so comfortable. I haven't tried them, but you can just feel. And then also, in I think it was not boots, but like a cosmetic shop, so I can't remember the name. But I got a coconut shampoo and a coconut conditioner for my hair. So this is like £8 or something. I think it was it was super drug. Got that from super drug. So, and then I went into H&M and I got these like mum jeans. Yeah, loose mum jeans, high waisted. So that's what they are. And these are 24 quid. They're not that bad, but I just think they look kind of nice. I really like that there are rips on them. And then, yeah. So that's that. And I also got quite a few like jumpers for like the winter and stuff because it's winter soon. And it's cold. So I got this winter jumper from H&M and this was $17.99 and this is just massive, so big. And that was only in like, that was only in a medium, so like can you imagine I got a drill, got a large, but yeah. Definitely wear it for like a long sleeve top underneath because like sometimes they can be really itchy, but they're just like really warm. So also I went to JD, grabbed myself some of my socks, got a grey pair, a white pair and a black pair. Then I actually had a black pair. It was a white pair, kind of weird. So then, also in JD, I grabbed up this top from the men's section. But I don't care, because I like it, and the women's didn't have it. And I thought this is nice. So like, on one side, it's got like, fans, and I was like, it's just plain. If you know what I mean. Okay. And then, lost it. I got my mum a birthday present, and it's her birthday suit. So I got her some pyjamas from Next, because in this Westfield shopping centre, it's full of millions and millions of people. Like, I went on a Saturday, it was mental. It took like me and my cousin 3 hours, 3.5 hours to get there, so like, it was just rush. Not rush, but like, these are the bottoms of trousers, and they're like elastic as well, so. Don't worry, she's not fine. And then, it's follow your dreams. Follow your dreams. I think that's quite cute now. And that was only 16 quid. And I also got this jumper. Let me put it in the right way because I actually wore it yesterday. I also got a little bag, but I left in my cousin's car, so that's not very helpful. But that was from H&M, and I can't remember how much that was. But basically, everywhere I went, it was so loud and it was so hot and like, because inside there was like millions and millions of people there. I feel like everyone that we had the same idea to go to Westfield, Sheffield Centre, whatever it's called. So I also got this jumper from H&M, this like full kind of jumper. And I got this in a large. I like to roll up the sleeves. So yeah, thanks for everyone watching. I hope you enjoyed, and definitely go visit that centre. It's literally massive, but like, go on like a school day or something like that, because like there's literally so many people there. Like, we were there till like 7 o'clock last night, and it took us 3.5 hours to get there, and it took us 2.5 hours to get back. We got back like 11, so we didn't go home till, we didn't get bed till like 2:30, so I literally just woke up. So anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed my video, and stay tuned because I'm going on a holiday to Croatia soon. So bye!